Hello everybody, welcome back. So I'm playing Romero's Aftermath, and remember a long time ago I released a video of Infestation New Beginnings, and I guess this is the game that I got information about that I heard about. I love it. It's actually really fun. I've played it for like 30 hours already. It's amazing, actually. It's way better than the last game. I don't know, a lot of, this game gets a lot of hate because the last one was really poop. But I mean, the last one, I didn't really hate it. I'm not a person who hates. So yeah, let's get into it. I really want to play this game a lot, especially on YouTube. I want to put this out a lot because this game's pretty fun, and I have an inventory already. It shows my character here, but it's not showing it because I switched the graphics settings on my computer to low, so Fraps doesn't balls everything up. So let's get into the game, alright? I lowered the volume. I hope it's not too low. Because all my. I always F up in the volume in my videos. So yeah, let's play some PvP. I've killed like four people already. I think I'm a bandit or a bad guy. Let's go into like a maybe like 11 people or maybe yeah. So lately there was like a hurricane near Pennsylvania, not like but like on the coast of like Maryland or whatever. It was like Hurricane Jaquin or something. I don't fucking know, but yeah, and like it was raining a lot. So every time I came, like, after school, I gotta walk to my bus, and it was just fucking pouring outside. And I didn't have, like, an umbrella or anything. Oh, like, both 2 days that it happened. But, yeah. So I'm kinda sick. But, yeah, hopefully I get better. So we're gonna hop into this amazing game. Well, it's not even, like, a full game yet. I feel like it's, like, it's, like, alpha. Sorry, coughed. It's like alpha right now. Yeah, let's just get into it and see how we do. I haven't died at all yet. I mean, I when I first got in the game, I clicked out of the screen and it turned all black and somebody walked up. I heard the footprints, the footsteps and everything, I mean, and they killed me, but I respawned and I found a bunch of guns and stuff. And I've been surviving for like at least 20 hours. No, not really, like for like 29 hours, like the first hours when I died. But yeah, let's just hope that we can actually get in the game and play Romero's Aftermath. So yeah, and guys, I do have my graphics all the way low, all right, so I can actually run pretty good. I have my fraps capped at 30 frames per second, so it's gonna be 30 frames per second gameplay. 30 frames, not bad. I would definitely like play a game for, well, never mind. I was gonna say I would like to play a game with high graphics and then on and risk 30 frames. So if it was a 60, it'll go down to 30 frames. I would like that. That'll be nice, but I mean, I want maximum performance, so yeah. And if you guys have like Fraps, you'll know that Fraps can really Ah, shit, you know what? I don't have a timer actually. I always forget to time my videos. Let me just start my. My timer is pretty much like my phone. I have like a timer mode. But yeah, this is gonna take forever to load, so just chill. Yo guys, this video will be a little longer. This one guy, this dude, sent me a message, and my to my Google, to my Gmail, and it was some positive stuff. He said, "Keep it up, you're doing good. Get back on YouTube and stuff." I was like, "Oh yeah, it's nice," but like school started, so it's like, oh man, I gotta do a bunch of school stu school stuff. Yeah, I gotta do school stuff, and yeah. But I could still use YouTube, but you know, I might be tired for school if I record for like 30 minutes. Well, not really. I go to sleep like at 1 in the morning sometimes. So let me just start my timer right now. Alarm. Nah, 30 minutes. Alright, 30 minutes. Damn, I'm gonna start it when the bar loads. Oh, someone messaged me. Okay. Alright, that was a weird message to send. So there, we're in the game. Oh, glorious 30 frames per second. Let me start my timer. And let's start playing some Aftermath. Oh man, I hate math too. Math sucks. Actually, now that I think of. So anyways, I block, yeah, whatever. I muted myself at that part because, there's people talking in the background, and I don't like that. Frame rate's going down a little bit. Whatever. So we're gonna go to this, part right here, abandoned train station. And we're gonna hopefully find some good loot there. I doubt we're gonna find somebody, but you know, if we do, then we're gonna have to kill them. So about like Fallout New Vegas and stuff. The video started to get like less and less, oh, lag, less and less like views pretty much. Fudge. Here comes the lag. So it started getting like less and less views. So like, I don't know if people that watch my channel want to watch it anymore or they're bored of it. I'm not sure. But yeah. Yeah, that's a look at that big bug up there, guys. Wow, that's a big glitch. They gotta patch that. Oh, getting some lag. Man, I swear, fraps. So I put the volume down just so like you guys don't hear like really loud walking and stuff. But now it's kind of hard for me to know if there's somebody else walking around. If you don't know what I'm doing like I'm doing the jig. Oh fuck. Shit. That made a lot of noise. Shit, there's a zombie right there. Oh, motherfucker. Oh! Fuck. Alright, alright. Wow. Oh, that was some crazy PvP. And my heart is just like pounding. That was. Oh, fuck. Ah, shit. So I lost. I lost the battle. Luckily, I have more things here. Oh, fuck. Damn. When you get into PvP situations like that, like your heart just fucking goes. Shit. Let's take a Kruger. Oh, fuck. Like, my adrenaline is just, like, pumped up. Like, really, really bad. Okay. Let's take this Kruger, right? And, or maybe not. Or we could take this machine gun that I made. And let's take all these, homemade bullets. 9mm bullets. Fuck, man. I can't believe. How did he kill me anyways? I fucking shot him. I shot him, right? You guys saw that. Like, I shot him with a shotgun like 2 times. He turned around, hit me with a machete, and killed me. That was some bull. I guess I didn't heal, like, fast enough or whatever. Let's take these sterilized bandages, maybe. Yeah, let's put them there. Oh, fuck. That was some tense PvP. That's why I don't really like PvP, though. Just because stuff. Oh. Just cause stuff like that. Like, you feel really salty when you lose in a PvP battle. But yeah. You know, that happens. Should I take these, or... I'll take these homemade ones. Actually, no. You know, I'll take that. And I'll split this up. Yeah, that's probably enough. And then I don't have any melees in here, do I? No. Well, that sucks, man. We got like this little pea shooter. We gotta restart the game now, pretty much. Well. Hey, where's my... Did I not have, like, a stack of, 9mm? Fuck. Did it all go into my magazine already? Oh, look, we got some clean water here. Right here, yeah, let's take this. Actually, let's... Just drink this, actually. Yeah, let's drink it. Let's drink all of it. Alright, maybe not. We'll leave like one. And then let's go to the water. Where's the water well? Fuck, man. That was... fuck, how did I not see him? See, I should have never made noise. Then I... God, whatever. I was probably gonna lose the battle anyways. No, he was running away. I could have got him. Where are we at? Oh, fuck. We're never gonna get there. Where is the water well? There should be, like, a well around here with water inside. Is it not here? Oh, my. Frick. It should be here, though. I mean. No, not here. Maybe here? It's So I think we just drank all our water. Oh man, I suck at PvP so much. I mean, I've killed a couple people, but I killed this one guy. He had a gun, but he didn't shoot back. I could have had that guy. Oh, fudge. All right. Well, you know what? Shit happens. Let's go this way. I'm pretty sure it's a well around here, but you know what? Whatever. All right. Now this game is pretty cool because you can like build a base and stuff. I want to do that. But I'm gonna wait till I'm gonna wait till I get to a veteran server, because I'm almost done with Novus. You spend a certain time. You play for like 15 hours in PvP Novus, and then they make you go to veteran. So yeah. But. I just coughed. But yeah. All right. Let's keep going this way. Then are we even going? No, we're not even going the right way actually. So let's change course. Wait. All right. We gotta find food. I can't. How did that guy kill me, man? He just turned around and hit me once, and I died. That was crazy. I'm gonna learn from my mistakes now. He just obtained like a shitload of loot by killing me. So here we go. We're restarting pretty much. We're restarting fresh with a Hugrim 35, a crafted machine gun, and glitched mountains. Just pretend it's not even up there, guys. Look, the game looks beautiful until you look at that. You're gonna see like a bunch of weird stuff, like these statues. I don't even know what they're for. I think they're like base building or something. Oh god, these statues right here. See, because it says reclaim base statue, so I don't know why they're different colors, but yeah. Oh, and if you guys can tell me, in the comments below, tell me who Romero is. Because I don't even know who that is. So, yeah. In the comments below, tell me who Romero is. And, that's your one task I give. That's the one task, yeah. Okay, yeah, just do that. All right, let's see if there's any melees here. Oh, we're dropping frames. I'm not sure if it's like my computer or this game's not like optimized correctly or something, but pretty sure my game should be running this at least like 40 frames. Okay, I already know that already. Let's take these worn cloths and this glue right here. Carrot, no. disassemble this. Oh no, it doesn't have what I want. We're looking for chemicals. Disassemble this into cloth. Alright. And took this soap. Disassemble into chemicals and plastic. We don't want the plastic. 9mm bullets. Toothpaste. Disassemble. Yeah, chemicals. Throw that away. Alright. Let's keep on moving on. If we're gonna, if we see anybody, we're just gonna kill them, alright, guys? Hope that's cool with you. So we're just gonna go down to this gas station right here, and, hopefully find somebody to just, like, fucking wreck. MLG style. Alright, so there's like no zombies here for some reason. That's weird. Because usually there are zombies. So that probably means that there's somebody around. So we gotta keep our eyes out. I might have to take this for like a melee weapon. Then we're gonna take this rocket right here. We're gonna break the rocket down to chemicals. Scissor shank. Throwing this out. Wait, how much damage does this do? 18 damage. Alright, there we go. I don't know why there's so many shanks around made out of this scissors. I mean, that's kind of weird. Some guy just been making a bunch of scissor shanks. My nose keeps getting like clogged up. No, it doesn't give you that. Never mind. Red cup. Nope. Chopped logs. Fuck. Shit. Alright. I'm not sure how we're gonna get up here, but, doesn't look like there's anything up there anyways. So we're just gonna move on. Zombies, alright, that's fine. So there's like a military base not far from here, and I'm gonna see if I can fuel it up with, there's like a generator there, and I wanna see if I can fuel it up with gas. If there's any gas things around here, any gas canisters. Doesn't look like there is. They're called fuel pods, but yeah. Oh yeah, here's one, look. Right here. So you grab this, you go to one of the gas stuff, and you fill with gas. And this is how you liberate a town, I guess. by taking this to, wait, let me just, zombie, alright, let me just, ooh, see what's in here. There's a bottle of acid. I could actually use that for chemicals. Then I'll show you what chemicals are for right now. Just wait. Disassemble. Throw the glass away. Oh, look. Peak mist. Muffle chips. What's that? Can of chowder. And some, cash. A compass. Alright, so if you have the crafting recipe, right, you disassemble stuff into chemicals and stuff, and you go to medical, and then you go to simple bandage, and these are really good. And then you have bandages that you made, so they're pretty good. Alright, let's arm that. And let's come back here. What's this? Crafting 9mm bullets. That's good. One problem with the gun that I had, it was a shotgun, so it was close range. I feel like if I could have shot him from like far away, I would have got him. But you know what? Whatever. Sis parts. All right. This is keep moving on. Also, another tip, and it's a pretty good one too, that I do most of the time. So whenever, let's say you're going to a police station, right, and there are zombies all around it, one thing that I do that's actually pretty good is I lead the zombies around it, right? So I just sneak past the zombies. If any way I can. I sneak past the zombies and I let them alive so that if somebody else walks near, you know, you can hear them, and sometimes the zombies will aggro the player and they'll chase him, and then you know that someone's around you. Which is a pretty good way to know if, you know, somebody's like nearby, or it adds like another defensive layer of another layer of defense to, you know, your position. Cheese chowder. Alright, that's enough. Alright, so let's just eat these muffled chips or whatever. We have like one bottle of water left, so if we get really desperate, let's throw those away. Alright, I gotta mute my mic every time I'm gonna cough. Sorry guys, I'm not feeling that well. But you know what, whatever. It's fine. I'll look right here, another one. These are, plans. Teach you how to make stuff. Torch. Crappy. Alright, so now we're gonna head that way, right? And that way, from this gas station, that way is go straight to Gorad military base. It's a military base. That's all you gotta know. Alright, so we're gonna head over there and let's hope that there's no players. And if there is a player, let's hope that he doesn't have a gun. Because I'm not sure how well this Hugrim 35 is going to do. It's a pea shooter, guys. I'm telling you, it's a pea shooter. It's just little pistol ammo. Little pistol bullets. That's it. But, yeah. It's probably not the gun. It's probably just, like, my skill overall to fight. Sorry, I'm just checking my phone. Oh, we got like 6 minutes. Wow. This was a very, very good, video, right? Maybe? Get the most out of it? No? Alright. So we got like 5 minutes. So yeah. Next time I make a video, I'm probably gonna be more proactive. I'm gonna sound more proactive, at least. So yeah. So look, we're going to... Yeah, here we are. Gorad compound. Actually, when I'm done recording this, I'm probably gonna log out. So we're not... We might not even spawn near Gorad next time we play. Alright. Man, that sucks I lost all my stuff. I mean, I survived for a really long time with all that stuff. Like, that shotgun, I had it for like 29 hours. Pretty much. But now I lost it. So, yeah. Boo-hoo. But yeah, guys, like, if you think that this game is really bad, don't think. You guys should really try it out for yourself. It's a really good game. It's actually really fun. Like, so far that I've played, I've actually had a lot of fun. I've met a couple people. I helped this one, like, noob. I gave him, like, a machine gun. It was, like, an AK. I gave him, like, a machine gun and everything. I helped him out. I killed, like, 5 people so far. I'm probably a really bad person right now. I'm probably a bandit or something. Negative. I'm gonna be negative rank. So I'm gonna be like a bandit, yeah. Or an outlaw. So that means everybody's gonna wanna kill me. But that means I can kill anybody, so. And that most likely means that bandits and bad people won't kill me. Unless they don't care. They just want my stuff. But yeah. The crafting system is really easy, like, you know how to do it, like, right away. And the map, well, yeah, the map is it's alright. I liked, like, the forest map from Infestation. But yeah. Let's see what else. The combat in the game is pretty good so far. I mean, they could upgrade a little bit. The graphics of the game, eh, I really don't care about the graphics. Optimization, I guess, you know, so it doesn't, like, lag as much. But, so far, the game is actually pretty good, guys. You should, if you're watching this video, check the game out right now. It's really good. I'll put a link down to, like, the website and everything. It's called Will You Survive Forums. It's the forums. Download this on Steam, and, hope to see you guys in, like, the battlefield. So, yeah. This is Shabby, and I am out. Bye-bye.